We are creating the board game. It will be a tool for environmental education and settled here in Cambridge. The meaning of board game is to present to the visitors surroundings, geography and traditions of Cambridge by giving them different tasks that are at the same time attraction. There is a bit of competition. Main method of creating the board game is recycling. We are using some waste, for example, the wooden pallets, wheels of bicycles that we are painting, some Tetra Pak, plastic boxes and cartons. By answering on the questions, they get some new information about the area.